has exploded. The legend of the mighty warrior. Who on earth would do such a thing? Thanks, Itsu, for stopping by. How's it going? Oh, sorry about that. Let me try and adjust the mic. Is that a little better? Legend of the Mysterious Blue Knight leads the warrior to the dungeon. He will follow him. Sure. Let's follow him. Where am I? Quest. Like RPGs, playing games, strategy games. Thank you. it's kind of in the same boat myself. Too many games, not enough time to play them. So, I'm trying to set time aside now, just play through as many as I can. Let's see if I can get through them. Sylvan Wolf. Well, I bet this game was never on one of your lists to play too, huh? I don't know anyone that would seek this out except popular. Definitely not underrated. I mean, if you like Progress Quest, you can hear the Progress Quest you can actually play. To get on the virtual console besides this. But if you already have the cards for it, there's really no point to it. Thank you. I do it with some of the other games too, though. Yeah. Distractions. Especially new shiny games. That happens so many times with me. Start playing a game, something new comes out, you try it for a while, you go back to the first game and completely lose your place. That's the story of my life. So many games I've started playing that I just stopped for whatever reason. You know, getting new games, trying them out, forgetting where I was. The wall's going down. I wonder if I can take on the garter yet. Almost the next level. Giant leech. By the way, Itsu, I don't know if you probably haven't been around. I've been using maps for other dungeons just because I want to map it myself. It makes things a little easier. Garters. button mashing here. Although I really wish I could just hold the button down. So what is your favorite RPGs? What have you played recently that you like? Also, if you have any suggestions about what I should play next, I'm open to any. Played one? How about just last video game? Last game that you like, not necessarily RPG. That's the DS one, Golden Sun, right? Dark Dawn. I still have to get that one. I have to get the second one too. So that's Dungeon 7. Password input number 7? R. So you beat each of the dungeons, and then you get one piece of the password that unlocks the last level. Harvest Moon. I can never get into those games. It's really hard. Not hard, just hard for me to get into them. Understand? Like, have fun with them. Again, just because you're sticking around for so long, and it's actually easy to type. Warrior, help the magician. Ring, controlled by magic. Being controlled by magic. Now, it might be strange, but Sim Farm I can understand. It's when you're in control of a person walking around just doing farm stuff that I don't have fun with. But if I'm just overlooking a farm or overlooking something, I guess they're called God games or whatever, Sim games. It's more fun for me. What is this? Spider. Yeah, there's so many typos in this game. It really seems like a rush job. Well, maybe just unpolished. Nobody cared to improve it off of an initial design or something. Spiders get enough. So I'll just turn around. Level 5 is when I can really take out those guys. And look at that. Spiders, 6 experience, 6 gold. Those goblins are 5 experience, 5 gold. The goblins are a lot harder. Okami didn't that much different from Okami on PS2 or Wii. I mean, I'm sure the controls are different, but is it just basically the same game? Longsword. Kills all. answer. Maybe not quite that. Take this and that necromancer. When I get the armor. I almost have enough for the armor. Yeah, same here. I don't normally like playing a later game if I haven't beat the one before. Actually, I haven't beaten Suikoden 2. Be the first one. I bought 3, 4, and 5, but I haven't. Even if though 4 and 5 don't continue on the story, I still want to beat 2 and 3 before I start them. Which is weird. For another 30 or 40 hours. It was, it was a long game. Get all those. I only have the first one. The first dot hack. There's a whole list of things I can get. Eventually. I have years to do that. Some 200 games sitting here not being played. First. on. So, Necromancer is at level 9, it seems. Wow. That was a lot. I might try it then. I mean, it's a different story, right? It's not just the same one. Wow, that Falco is so much easier than the Necromancer. I wonder if the Necromancer got harder, because I don't remember him being that hard. Okay, so that's a different one. Yeah, I'll check it out. I thought it was just, you know, Okami on the DS. Like, Okami on the Wii. Die, die. Let's see. The response is outstanding. Two or three damage now instead of just one. A little better. So what games have you been playing recently? Sure. Why not? Child of Goddess. Why is this Falcon so hard? Alright. Out of the way, Falcon. What do I have? Alright. Time to get out of here. Sims, huh? Well, that's why you're not getting any of those RPGs. Because you're with the Sims. I played Sims for about a month. It was alright, but it takes way too much time. It's kind of tedious at times. Sims and WoW? Wow, that'll just drain your life away. Add on League of Legends and you're just done. So it has goals now instead of just do whatever you want. Some of the things had that too. Not the main games, but I think the Sims herbs had some goals you had to do and actually had a ending, I think. I will win. Alright, there we are. Scenario 8 done. And password input. Is that a G? Glad these are being recorded, then I have video proof. I'll look back to it. Get these letters. Do not make an opening in your heart. The demon is aiming at it. That's the epilogue. What does that even mean? Translation for this is so bad. It was like it was some guy who didn't even know he was typing. Alright. Should we go for one more? Let's see. I'm gonna look at the map. Oh, the map is bigger on this one. Let's see. Level 2. Well, I beat all the level 1s. I think it's good for one night. This is gonna take a while. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night here. Probably gonna take, let's see, one, one night. Probably two more nights of this should be over. Depends how... I think these get really huge. So... Maybe three more nights. We'll see how it goes. I don't know. Feels like progress quest. Let's see how... That's not much of an accomplishment. It's really weird that they decided to restart everything between each dungeon. It's like you're playing a completely different person. Not a lot of backstory. You keep renaming them. You're always the warrior. Maybe a warrior is born every generation. They have to go into the dungeon to defeat the evil that always threatens the land. This is like 22 games in one. Very short games. Look, 7 viewers right now. It's the most I've had all night. Oh well. Join me next time. Have a good night.